Like normal stem cells, cancer cells make many, many copies of themselves, and they never die. But while stem cells make different kinds of cells when we need them, cancer cells keep making more and more of just one kind of cell, faster and faster, crowding out and killing the healthy cells that we need to stay alive.